We'd like to thank Arlington ISD for being a sponsor. All right, y'all, I'm sitting here with Principal Jessica Hoover. She is the principal here at Bryant Elementary in Arlington, and she's going to tell me about this wonderful free pre-K program that they have, and also they have a wonderful curriculum. Hello, Principal Hoover.
Hello. Thank you so much for having me today. I am the proud principal here at Bryant Elementary, and I'm super excited to share a little bit about our pre-K curriculum. So one of the great things that we do here in Arlington ISD is we really weave fun into our curriculum. Mm-hmm. Kids learn best when they are learning through real life, real world experiences, and we really make learning come alive.
Yes.
Here in Arlington ISD for our pre-K students. Some of the things that they get to experience is our amazing STEM curriculum that we've integrated into the program. We've really taken opportunities for them to get to go outside and learn while they're outside. We have our nationally accredited fine arts program that we pull from as well. So they have a lot of opportunities here in Arlington ISD.
I love that. Okay, so tell me, why is it so important for STEM to be integrated into the curriculum for a four-year-old?
Well, if you don't know what STEM is, STEM stands for science, technology, engineering, and math.
Yes.
And, you may be thinking technology, engineering, and math in pre-K? Yes. What the great thing about STEM is it allows our four-year-olds to think critically. Thinking critically is huge. It helps them to kind of dig deeper and start to ask those questions like, why does it work this way? And it builds that strong foundation for them to build upon as they start at their education. The really great thing is through the STEM curriculum, we weave it in multiple areas. So we might be learning about the fairy tales and hearing the book about the three little pigs, but then we're building those houses and we're looking at how do they come together? Why is this one stronger? Why was this
yes,
one not? All
I
those
love
great
it.
Things.
Yes. Dr. Orsini, okay, have a question. Why is Arlington ISD the right choice for a pre-K student?
We just not only have an outstanding instruction and curriculum program where we integrate early literacy, early math, science, social studies, music, art, physical movement, outdoor learning, but we also integrate STEM. I'm proud to be serving our community and many families who are looking for an experience for their kids. And through our STEM and program that we have integrated in our pre-K model, students get the opportunity to visit a STEM lab twice a week, in addition to all the great things that they do during the classroom during the day.
Now, you know, there may be somebody watching right now who has a little one at home, and they may be a little bit nervous about bringing their baby to school. What would you tell them?
I understand that. I went through that.
Yes.
I'm a mom of twins. And what I can say to those parents is that besides taking care of making sure that we have an outstanding curriculum instruction program, for us, safety and ensuring a caring and loving environment,
that's
number one. We recognize that every student is unique, and we want to make them to feel special since day one.
All right, Principal Hoover, if somebody's watching right now and they have a little one at home that they want them to take advantage of this wonderful program, how can they find you guys online and on social media?
Well, that's a great question. So you can go to our district website at www.aisd.net/pre-K, or you can find us on our district social media like Facebook to view that information and get more information to enroll today.
All right. And you know what, you guys, we're going to have more information on our website as well at cw33.com. And we'd like to thank Arlington ISD for being a sponsor.